Hello students, I welcome you all to today's amazing session. This is Aarti Pillai, your English teacher, and today we are going to discuss a very interesting chapter as we already discussed part 1 and today I am going to discuss part 2, the little bully. So students, bully, that means when you tease somebody, that is called bully, okay. So here is Hari. Hari is the central character of this chapter and who loved to tease all the boys and girls, right? And that's why nobody wanted to come close to him. Nobody wanted to sit with him, because one day when they went for picnic, he was sitting alone. And when he was sitting alone, he just took out his tiffin, and there was a very tasty, delicious tiffin was there, stuff was there, and he started eating alone. But when he started eating alone, something happened with him. So let's see what happened, okay? Just as he was beginning on the axe, he heard a hoarse voice near him. Good morning. I'm so pleased to meet a boy like you. Hari turned around and stared afraid. Whatever do you think he saw? So here, when he started eating egg, what happened with him, do you know? He heard a hoarse voice. Okay, hoarse, underline this word, students. Hoarse, that means rough voice, having a rough voice, that is called hoarse. So he heard a hoarse voice. Good morning. Okay, and he said that I feel happy meeting such a person like you. Okay, so Hari turned around and stared in fright. As Hari saw the creature, he just stared in fright. Bahut dar gaya. Fright, that means you know it very well. Fright meaning a sudden intense feeling of fear. Okay, and whatever you do think he was. So let's see what happened then. Hari saw a monster crab walking sideways out of the pool. And what he saw a crab which was walking out of the pool. His eyes were on the ends of short stalks and he looked more square. Stalks, underline this, students. Stalks, that means stalk, meaning is the slender attachment, and queer, that means strange and unusual, right? So as its eyes were unusual, okay, and it was looking strange, okay, and he held out his front claw to Hari. As whenever we meet somebody, especially gents person, they just handshake, okay. So similarly here, monster just what he did. He just held out his front claw to Hari. Hari put out his hand to shake the crab's claw. As this giant monster crab, he just took out his claw. Similarly, Hari also, Hari put out his hand to shake the crab. But to his surprise and anger, the crab opened his pincer and nipped his hand so hard that the little boy yelled. Yelled, that means students, underline this word, shout in a loud voice. And pincer, that means a large strong part on some insect, okay, or shellfish that moves. Kya karte hain? Moves like scissor. Okay, that is called pincer, as you can see, pincer. And this crab, what it did, it just hold the hand of Hari. Itna tight usne apne pincer ka use karte hue, he just opened his pincer. And one more word is there, nibbed, matlab bite or pinch. That means this crab bite the hand of this boy, Hari, okay, he nipped his hand so hard. So what happened then? This little boy, Hari, started crying, started screaming. Getting it, students? Now, let's move on to the next para. Ah, here is my good cousin, said the crab pleasantly. Underline this word, pleasantly. It's given over here.
Okay. And to Hari's horror, he saw a large sandy lobster crawling heavily out of the pool. And as the scrap what he said, here is my cousin. And Hari was frightened. Okay. So lobster underline given over here, lobster and crawling. And that lobster was crawling and wo pool se bahar nikalte hue wo it was coming towards Hari. And before the little boy could stop him, the lobster took his hand in his great pincer. And this lobster also just took his pincer and what he did, he pinched so hard that Hari yelled in pain. Itni jor se pakda ki Hari also yelled in pain. Hari cried, Hari screamed. Okay, yelled already we had underlined. Okay, it was in previous para. Okay, now let's move on to the next para. So what happened? Then he stared at the pool in surprise. Stared, underline this word students. Stared, that means look fixedly. When kisi aap cheez ko bahut ghoor kar dekhte ho, that is called stared. Okay, at the pool in surprise. And he was looking at the pool in surprise. For out came sandy colored shrimps and prawns, small crabs and another large lobster. And they pricked Hari till he was soon black and blue with the pinching. So what happened? Do you know? All these creature, all this, you can see crab-like creature, lobster, shrimps and prawns. All they came out and they held the hand of Hari. They pinched like anything. जब तक कि उसके हैंड पे ब्लैक और ब्लू मार्क्स नहीं बन गए, they were pinching. All these creatures were pinching to Hari. So what happened then? Let's move on to the next para. So what happened then? Don't you like it? Said all the creatures in surprise. So what happened? Do you know what they said? तुमको ये पसंद नहीं आया? Don't you like it? Why we were told you would love to see us because you were a champion pincher and tricker yourself. Come, join in the fun because तुम तो बिल्कुल expert हो. You are an expert in that pinching the other people. So come on, let's join our team. Okay, all these creatures, they said कि तुम तो बिल्कुल सबको pinching करते हो ना, तो हमारी team को join करो. Let's join in the fun. Okay. So now students, Hari leapt to his feet, crying loudly. His lunch rolled into the pool and when the crabs and lobsters saw it, they ran to it and began to feast eagerly. So underline this word students, the word which you have to underline is leapt. Actually leapt is the past tense of leapt. Okay. And Hari, as this lobster, they just pinched Hari. So he started screaming, he started crying. And as he started crying, as he leapt to his feet, what happened? His lunch rolled into the pool. And what happened then? All the crabs, lobster, as they saw the food, they ran to it and began to feast eagerly. Feast underline students, बिल्कुल उनका तो एक grand party हो गया, right? Then let's move on to the next line. Hari saw that they had forgotten him for a time and he turned and ran for his life. Tears streaming down his cheeks. As Hari saw that all the lobster, they are busy in eating the lunch, he felt that he got a chance and he wo wahan se bhag gaya. He turned and ran for his life because all the lobster, all the creatures were pinching him. And at that moment what happened to you know, tears jo tha uska bilkul beh rahe the cheeks pe, tears streaming down his cheeks. Getting me? Now let's move on to the next para. So students,
They only did to me what I keep doing to the other children, he thought. Now Hari realized that these creatures, what they did, they pinched Hari like anything. So he thought that, but how it hurt. Now he felt the pain, okay, and how I hated those crabs and lobster. And see, when they pinched, I hated lobster and crabs. In the same manner, these children also hated me. So I suppose the other children hated me too. वो भी मुझे हेट करते हैं. वेल शांट पिंच एंड प्रेक एनी मोर. नाउ आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू पिंच एनी चिल्ड्रन. ही रियलाइज्ड हिज मिस्टेक एंड ही केप्ट प्रॉमिस दैट फ्रॉम टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू पिंच एनी मोर. सो द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज हियर दैट स्टूडेंट्स, हरी रियलाइज्ड हिज मिस्टेक. What? Hari realized his mistake. Realization is also very important. Here, Hari realized and he told himself that from today, I'm not going to pinch any children. So this is also very important, very beautiful message conveying to us students. In this way, I have come to an end of this chapter. Keep learning, keep practicing. Thank you so much. Bye.